What is up, everybody? It is Havoc Tech here, back again with a new episode. Actually, the first of a series. So, we're going to be playing Pokemon 2. So, the current idea, and this is something that I don't know how long it's going to take. I don't know how long we're going to keep this series up. Is me playing through the base game. Playing through the base game, trying to build a competitive team, and to try to hit Masters in at least one season. So I am using Switch Pro controller. Pokemon Sword. Yes, I am playing Pokemon Sword, and yes, I know the DLCs are out. I have already purchased the DLCs. I don't know how they're gonna pop up for me. Knowing the fact that I accidentally started the game back on my old account, and I had to delete that profile to do this series. So I have played. I played up to the third gym. But since the game came out, I haven't touched it due to, pretty much just work and YouTube. I haven't found a way to incorporate it into my series, do a series on it. So I figured I'd just kind of go ahead and do it. Stop fighting it and just do it. I'm not going to read everybody's lines. I'm not going to question y'all's intelligence to read. It's me! I am going to say this much. I am going to change the way my character looks, because right now he looks like shit. Try to find me a three-piece suit. You know what I'm talking about. Just get that swag walk on. Get the swag walk on. Sorry. I mean, a lot of people at work, they just talk like that constantly. Unfortunately, it's starting to pick up on me. I'm gonna go get my bag. Okay, well, where's my bag? I like how there's only two rooms. Like, a living room and a bed, one bedroom. And it's your mom and you. Granted, I am assuming that one of these things is a coat closet. I'm assuming that this is a coat closet. But that's just me assuming, and you know what happens when you assume, you make an ass out of you. And here's a strange little thing, though. Because I'm able to see it on both screens, right? On my monitor, everything seems super bright. Super bright. But when I'm looking at the TV, I'm assuming my TV is about 5 years old. So, it honestly, after when I start moving back to the States, I don't know if it's still going to be working all that much. Sorry, my nose is, the weather where I'm at doesn't know what it wants to do. It was hot for, like, 2 months, and then it just started to freeze last night. Well, this week. It doesn't help. I still have morning voice, because it is 8:45 when I'm filming, recording this. And I'm an early bird, so I got up. My alarm went off at 5, but I don't remember setting an alarm. But, yeah. It set off at 5, and I was like, why are you going off? And I guess my phone thought it was Monday. So, you know. Let me come talk to this milf over here. Let me get a little bit of that milk for love. I need you to leave your mama alone. Me and him need to do some talking. Okay, I'm gonna stop with that way of speaking for a little while, because that's just me. There are a few characters that I am gonna be that way again, but that's because Pokemon's... Again, if you watch the Anime Arc podcast, you'll understand like some of my mannerisms and some of the dumb stuff I do. I am a king of culture. So, some of the things I say... is very interesting, just because I do enjoy a lot of culture. And because of that culture... you know, things come about, and you find very interesting art, some of these characters, and you're like, all right then, I can handle this. So, and I already have a problem. I have a thing for redheads. So, you know, hey. So, here's a question. Should I put the day the channel started as my birthday? Or should I use my actual birthday? I think I might use my actual birthday. Since this is my only Switch account. I have thought about making separate accounts for different uses, but as it sits now, I'm not worried about it. Alright, Leon, I need you to hurry up. I need my Pokemans. I need my drummer. I need my drummer, man. I gotta get that drummer. That drummer. That drummer. Gotta get the drummer. So yes, I am choosing Grookey. Because I'm a Grookey fanboy. And I am naming him after a drummer. Well, I think he's well known, but I was informed very quickly by some friends that he is not as well known as I thought he was. Just due to, I guess my type of music, kinda. Well, I picked two names, and it's on Rolling Stone's Top 100 Drummers of the Century. And because I couldn't remember drummer names. And so I found two, and I thought about combining the two for Grokey. But I decided against it. And the two bands that I picked was Travis Baker, who is the drummer for, sorry, every time I say this to anybody, they look at me like I'm crazy. He's worked with EDM stars, rappers, and a bunch of other people. But Phil Rude is the other one that I started that I thought about. Well, if you don't know who he is the longtime AC/DC drummer. I thought that, I kind of swore that Travis Baker, B-A-R-K-E-R, was part of, yeah, he's part of Blink-182. So, I think I'm gonna name Grover, Grokey Travis at the current moment. Just, no one's gonna understand the reference after this, but if, like, if you come in on episode 5 or 6, you're gonna be like, why is it Travis? But hey, you know, I am a fan of Blink-182 for the most part. Can I think of a song that they wrote off the top of my head right now? I actually cannot, just because it is, my brain is not fully working yet. I love Grokey. Adam's song, All the Small Things. Yeah, if anyone wanna go with Travis. I'm probably saying that. It's my game! It's my channel. Yeah, I don't know why I could not think of one of their songs, and I literally listened to two of them this morning. So, hey. I complain. This series is more just the ramblings of a madman. Alright. Hi, buddy. You're mine. Yes, I would like to give Grokey a nickname. I would like to name him. Travis. I swear, the funny part is, like, people are gonna see this and be like, why? What is wrong with you? But hey, guess what? Me and Travis are gonna travel the world. We're gonna start a rock band of our own. Now, I honestly don't know what Pokemon I'm going to pick as my, as I play through. I kind of have an idea of some of the ones I want to use, partly for type advantage going in to certain matches, but at the same time, I'm like, that doesn't really matter. I can over-level a Pokemon. I honestly plan to do that, because I know you can run through this super quick without doing it. Now, granted, I know that the Rabbit is the best starter for this game. I'm fully aware. He's the best starter for both Sword and Shield. But I looked up an optimized list on who to get and when to get them and what level you need to train them up to, and I'm just like, I just feel like that's kind of dumb. Not Not that it's dumb to do that. If this was like my second or third playthrough, yeah, I could see doing that. Or if like I'm playing through Shield, I could see like micromanaging and picking the right Pokemon right when I need them and training them up and doing all that. But I'm not gonna. I don't know. It just seemed kind of boring. Cause then you're just running through everybody. I kind of want a challenge. Granted, I know this isn't a series based upon a challenge, and I'm also 90% sure I can get these two the other starters from other places. I'm pretty sure somebody's training it. Oh no! I think I accidentally said that out. Although I am happy that you're not getting your Pokemon from a professor. I feel bad for Hop. Hop is legitimately living a better show. How does he have two Pokemon? Alright, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna have to fix the resolution on my Switch. Because the borders of my T are covering, like, the end of T, like, half of T for Travis, but I also can't see any of the Pokeballs for Hop. I can see the bottom half. And branch poke. It'll be super effective. Alright, come on. Let me hit you with a poke! Let me poke you a little. So I am gonna do the mystery gifts at some point. I might not do it on camera just because my internet in the recording room for wireless is kind of crappy, and I can't pull another cable in here. The one that's connected to the desktop is the only one I have, and I'm not willing to disconnect it to plug into something else. Let's see. So, if Leon's never been defeated, why hasn't he retired? Was always my question, and then I realized, Leon's actually not that old. Granted, if you go off wrestling rules, if he leaves, he needs to leave on his back, pushing up another pupil. But I think that's kind of what this does. Okay? I'm not entirely positive. I watched the end a long time ago, but I haven't seen it since. By that, I mean, like, I watched it when the game came out. I saw the ending, but that was... That was a hot minute ago. Actually, I think it's almost been a year. So I think none of the Pokemon can be over 20 for the first gym. Or they stop listening to you, or something like that. Get this chipmunk out of here. Squirrel, whatever that is. You ain't nothing. Okay. Come on, it's not a good thing to take this thing out. See, I am gonna get one of those. That is a hard draft. That is very much something that I'm gonna be going for and trying for, I think. Granted, you don't need there's no ATMs anymore, so. I think that was weird. Okay. So, let's, first of all, options, tick speed fast, battle effects on, switch, manual, give nicknames, don't give nicknames. Actually, yes. I want to nickname every Pokemon that'll be on my team. Alright. Go. And save, because I know I don't... I know we're not very far in, but I want to save the fact that I haven't set the fast tag. Okay, it don't matter if I sprint in or if I... Oh, it's just effective, but a pink bridge boat is a higher base. Okay, yeah, it does. Oh, it does. I think right after we see the legendary, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this episode. Once we get done with it. We still got 7 minutes. I just want to make sure I'm not going over time. Plus, this is episode one, so you know, hey. If it's a little bit over, that's fine. I still don't want to be, like, super far over it. You know, they say seeing a legendary at the beginning of the game is good luck. So I did choose sword, so this is the sword Pokemon without its sword. I know I can't attack it, and I know it doesn't have any effect, so... So, part of this is I have started playing Pokemon Go more and more. We're supposed to go later today into the park off base for some Pokemon catching and stuff. way to transfer Pokemon and Pokemon on up to Switch. Jesus, I can't see almost anything. I can see Grokey's outline, but I know he just walked out. Okay, come on. Leon, you got passed. Little brother with your head be more easy. I like how Charizard just standing over this ball of fur. Wool. No, I do not plan on catching one of these right off the bat. That's going to be something for post-game when I try to complete the Pokedex. Granted, the way I'm going to do it is before I go into Isle of Armor DLC, I'm going to go ahead and finish the story and get the Pokedex finished. And then we're going to go into the next game. Alright, we're at 26 minutes. We're gonna go ahead and call this episode here. We're gonna see you in the next one. Alright, bye guys.